To install the valley detail, begin by chalking a center line and a symmetrical line wider than the valley as a reference to make sure the detail lines up properly. Make sure to clean off all exposed remnant chalk lines. Using the eave as a guide, mark along the underside of the valley to make your cut. After you cut the valley and cap the diamond portion, hook the hem on the eave. Make sure the valley lines up and fasten. It is very important that all the fasteners in the assembly are installed straight and perpendicular to the roof surface. Ensure you provide for a 1-foot lap for any additional valley pieces and align with your chalk line. Use 2 continuous beads of an approved sealant, approximately 4 inches apart and 4 inches above the seam, to create a gasket seal. Generally, the valley will not allow water to infiltrate the system if a 1-foot lap is used. Set one side and work to the other. Step in the valley to make it tight. Once the top piece is secure, the bottom piece has nowhere to go. Once the offset cleat gets added to the system, it will secure the valley and more fasteners will be added.